Hey YouTube, what's up? Today I'm going to be doing a what is in my purse video because it's been highly requested. I'm so excited to do it. I've been like dying to do this video. It's so much fun. I watch it like all the time and I comment, I rate, I subscribe, I do everything just to get people to watch my videos too. So today I'm going to be doing that. Okay. There you go. Anyways, that's how you hear it. Okay. Sorry, it's just talking over here. So I'm going to move it to my breast because I think it's so much fun. So, hold on. This is my purse. It's a cafe original. Just like that. And I like it because of the little buckle. This is Kathy. And it's like, I think it's an alligator snake print. Blue, purple. And it's got a back pocket. Right here. And like the inside, it's a gold. So yeah, but I'm not sure what's in this back pocket. The thing that I have in this back pocket is my phone. It's the iPhone. And then it's got a little puppy on it. Got a little puppy on it. So, yeah. My case smells like strawberries. It's from Jelly Belly. I'll put the link in the sidebar. Or sidebar. Do you have where the sidebar is? Okay, and then that's it for that back pocket. I'm gonna do this side pocket. And I have nothing in the other side pocket. Nothing. Okay, so now I'm done with that. Now I'm going to show you inside the purse, starting with this little pocket over here. These little ones right here. Okay, so the first thing I have in this one is my favorite lip gloss. It's by Express. It's like a pink. It's like a light peach pink. And it's very sparkly. And looks like that. Ow. Hold on. Alright. It's very light. But it works for, you know, whatnots. Not this one. There we go. Focus. Can see it. Alright, so that's just what it is. And it's very, it's in Sweet Fizz. It's $7 at Express. I really like it. Okay, and then I have a chapstick, Mahi Mike's Pina Colada. And it smells amazing. but yeah. So, and then I have another chapstick. It's Savex. My Blistex, but they sell it Savex. In cherry. And it looks like this. It's like a pink, pinkish red. And it's really, it's actually kind of a really pretty color. And it looks like that. And yeah, and it works like really, really well, and I really like it. Okay, and then it's the one next. Oh, and then I have a hair tie, which I never said. And in this side pocket, I have another Mahi Mike's Pina Colada. I've got two. And this one is like the newest one that has been used yet. See if you can see the difference. Yeah, this is the one that's been used. This hasn't. Can't really see the difference, but okay, and then I have a Carmex Max, and there's the quick click stick. How to say? Okay, so that just fell, and my grandma's talking. Just ignore her. Just ignore her. Okay, anyway, and then the next thing I have is I have a Paper Me White Right Bros Med Pen. Doesn't show up very well. But I have it. And then I have my glasses, and I hate this case. I just got this at Beals Bells, for, I think, $5, but I'm gonna return it, or just give it away, because I really honestly do not like it. But it looks like that, and it's like a butterfly print, and I don't know, it's kind of cute, but not what I really want. Okay, and then these are my sunglasses. They're white, and they look like that. Wait, let me fix the hair. Anyway, and then they have, okay, you're probably like, what the hell is going on here right now? Anyway, and, they've got a princess in the front. And then, like, flowers. Hold on 1 second. Okay, back. Sorry, I had to take care of something. Let's fix this. Yeah, so there's a princess. And then a white. A blue flower thing. And they're really cute. They're at Hardy, and they were, I think, $25. They were on sale, I know. So I just don't know what the original price was, because I didn't pay much attention to it, but whatever. Random stuff in here. So far, this is everything that I took out. What's this? Well, that's everything I've taken out so far. Taken out foam, which is there. This, and this, and this. Taken a lot so far, but it's really not. Okay. And then I have a hairbrush, which I desperately need right now, because humidity outside is terrible. It's just horrible. Just, like, it's got a little flower on the back. And it's got some DNA on it, but yes. Then I have my Mary Kay Enriched Styling Gel in here for some reason. This is my Mary Kay. It's 5.5 fluid ounces. And it looks like that wanted to fall out. And yes, I know it's dirty. It's icky. But, yeah. Okay, and then I have another Mary Kay, something in here. I have a Mary Kay Time Wise 3-in-1 cleanser. It's very odd. And it's just lotion. This is the only stuff that I can use because my skin is really, really sensitive to any other products, and the Mary Kay is the only one I can use for some odd reason, but it's the only, and yes, that is hair coloring because I did dye my hair. Other videos probably cannot tell because my hair is horrible in the other videos, but anyway, my first video I kept looking at the screen because it tells you like what it looks like on the screen, so yeah. But this is like, I don't know, I have to hurry up because I don't want this video to end. And then I have this little baggie. In here, I have a